Imagination techniques are some of the most popular ways of trying to weaken or transform a memory. Autobiographical and therapeutic writing techniques are widespread because they are effective, but also because they can be carried out autonomously in between sessions or in self-help processes. Knowledge of the most recent processes of consolidation and reconsolidation, and therefore of the memory editing processes, enables us to pay attention to details that significantly increase the efficiency of these techniques. Let's see some here. Firstly, there is the issue of correct timings for reactivation of negative schemas. In fact, we often go from one extreme to the other. People tend to devote a lot of time to exploring the old memory and analyzing what didn't work in their behavior or reaction. This risks reinforcing the dysfunctional elements. On the other hand, some people do not want to tackle the issue because it is too painful or too difficult. In this instance, as there is no re-evocation, it is not possible to open the reconsolidation window, and therefore it is impossible to alter the memory. Research shows that the intermediate and highly effective solution consists in reactivating the dysfunctional modes for 5-10 minutes to evoke them in a vivid and concrete way at every level of internal and external perception. After this time, it becomes effective to imagine and look at new, more functional responses more in depth. Another feature relates to the variety of imaginative variations. The more scenarios are processed, the more advantages there are. In fact, it is not just the awakening of the memory to develop a more functional one. Rather, we are creating freedom of thought that becomes flexible and doesn't necessarily trigger another mode of response, but helps to learn that inaction can be tolerated serenely, because at times it is better than reaction that is ineffective, enabling free choice. In a technique we call possible scenarios, we invite people to imagine different realistic scenarios as well as imaginative and surreal ones. These enables us to disengage from habits, prejudices, and limitations, increasing creative thinking and problem solving for added value.